My name is Richard Prophecy Wrangle, and today, on July 8th, I'm going to ABA Boxing to sign up. This is something I've been wanting to do for a very long time. All my life, I felt like to be a man, a certain man has to do something in his life to become the man that he wants to be. Every man, woman, has a purpose. And this is my purpose. To become a boxer. I've always told myself I want to see myself the way I've never seen myself before. And so far, I've seen many different things happened in my life in just a year. In 2020, I had a heart attack, and that changed the whole course of my life. The path I was on, the direction I was on, and it even changed other people's lives. Once I wasn't afraid of the world no more, I decided to go out into the world and see what I can do. Firstly, I had to take control of myself, had to quit a lot, had to get rid of a lot, and I had to let in a lot. I'm here now in 2021, and with my goals and my purposes still intact. Today will mark a historical point in my life. It will start a new era in my life. It's gonna forcefully open a new door to my life. I know my Lord Jesus is granting me to live this life. Because I lived. And because I lived, I can't take it for granted. I have to do something with this life. I'm choosing this life on purpose. For this purpose. Since 2020, I've been training morning, afternoon, and evening. Morning, afternoon, and evening. I've been training for months and a year. I've seen a lot happen as I was training. I've seen a lot of people come and go. Been through a lot of trials of my own. And no matter what happened during the duration of 2020 up till now, I have not stopped. I've been mental training, physically training every day, nonstop. My pain and suffering is gonna finally bear its fruit because I'm gonna take this pain and suffering into the boxing gym where I've always belonged. Even before I started training, even before the heart attack, years ago, 4 years ago, 5 years ago, 6 years ago, I always knew that boxing was my key to becoming the man I need to be. And to become a man, a certain man, you have to dig deep and find what your purpose is. And that doesn't go for men, it goes for women too. You must find your purpose to become who you truly are. Otherwise, we're just walking around. We're just walking around wondering, why are we here? I know my purpose, and because of that, I know my way. Is it scary? Yes. Am I nervous? Of course. It's okay to be nervous, and it's also okay to be scared. If it wasn't scary, it wouldn't be worth chasing, it wouldn't be worth doing. But because I know my purpose, and I know where I gotta go, it's just that one step I gotta make. it seems like such a mountain, when really it's just one step toward it. And then the second step will come next. I'm headed to ABA Boxing today. I'm gonna announce myself. And I'm gonna be who I always wanted to be. 10 years ago, my mom died in a house fire. 3 years in jail, my dad, facing 99 years. Visiting him in jail, wondering if this is really the last time I'm gonna see his face. And then my heart attack. And then I left everything I knew that was comfortable to be where I'm at now. Must always feed your soul. Always feed your soul. I know where I gotta go, and I know what I gotta do. It's painful. The flesh hates it. But your soul lives. Your flesh hates it. Your soul lives, and you do too. Don't feed your flesh very much. You'll be dead inside. Always feed your soul first and the most. And that's exactly what I'm gonna go do. Jesus, thank you for bringing me here. Thank you for releasing my brother. Thank you for releasing me. It's time for me to go. Am I ready? Am I not ready? It doesn't matter. It's time for me to go. I've just returned from ABA Boxing, and I can't even explain what I'm feeling right now, but I'm gonna try. When I was signing the papers, I was standing outside, well, I was sitting outside in these chairs with a few other boxers, and they were really nice. Just talking to them made me feel really welcome. And man, just signing the papers was, felt very surreal. And they even offered me to train with them today, but I didn't have any gear to train with them with. No running shoes, no nothing. I just came with the intentions of presenting myself and applying for classes. But I met all the coaches besides one, and man, just being there, just being inside of that place. The coach gave me a tour, and I want to say he took me really sincerely. The energy I had, I tried to contain it, but it slipped out every once in a while, and I'd rather show them that my purpose is to be here rather than to tell them. But I let them know that I want to master this, and that I'm ready to pay attention and I'm ready to learn. And one of the fellow boxers there was saying, hey, it's a lot of cardio, you know, it's a lot of work doing this. And I'm fully prepared for a lot of work. You know, I've been already through a lot of work myself. Personal training myself, and all the 5 a.m.s, and coming home, and shadow boxing, and weight training. I did everything on my own up until now, and now I'm ready to do more, and I will do more. And just a feeling, like just a feeling of being there. I just want to remember this day. Just the feeling of being in there. It was such a great feeling. I thank Jesus for all of it. And just being in there and leaving the place, driving home, it made me reflect on everything I've been through. It really made me reflect on phase to phase to phase, everything from everything. From the house fire, to my mom dying, to the heart attack, to the separation of me and Brittany, to the head injury, to the 2021 events that happened in my life, and the training and training and training, all the training I've been through while all these tribulations were happening. I really feel like I'm fulfilling the prophecy. I'm really fulfilling my prophecy. I really feel like I'm fulfilling what I needed to do, what always needed to be done. But seeing those boxes, seeing the bags, the ring, the coach gave me a tour, and he was even showing me, he was coaching me. He was coaching me even when I haven't even officially became a member yet. He gave me a tour, and I go on Wednesday. I go on Wednesday, I get my gear, I get everything I need to get started in there, and it's time to get to work. It's time to do good work. The coach said, people like you who dedicate yourself to this will advance quickly. And I truly believe I will advance quickly. I just want to remember this day. I just got back from ABA boxing. And I'm going to be an ABA boxer. And I will be the ABA champion. I will be. Me. Prophecy. My name will be in the history. I will leave my mark here before I die. And prophecy will be the name in the history books before I die. I'll always be remembered for my sacrifice. I'll always be remembered for my courage. I'll always be remembered for being me. Richard, prophecy. I went to ABA boxing today, and it felt right. I'm here, I finally made it. I'm really proud of you. Doing things like this, taking those steps that you never thought you could have took, they change your whole day, and they change your whole life. Take that step that you need to take. God will grant you that door. You might not see it when you want to, but when it comes, you're gonna feel so much grace. You're gonna feel like a brand new person. This is it. This is my purpose. That's why I'm here. I won't be doing a lot of talking in my boxing career. I don't like to talk, but I'm talking to you. Because I want you to know you did it. We did it. Our soul, you, Jesus. And I thank everybody who supported me. And I thank Jesus for doing this with me. And now I do it for you. This is the beginning of the beginning. This is the beginning of everything. My life starts now. This is it. This is where we begin. This is where we start. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you.